Kinjal Patel, pursuing my MPharm from Department of Pharmaceutics from SSR College of Pharmacy. Today I'll be talking upon tablet coating and polishing machine. This is equipment from Pharmatech Machinery, Mumbai. This equipment has two modes. One is the tablet coating and another is polishing. This tablet machine has two provisions. One is the tablet coating and another is tablet polishing. For tablet coating, we have two types of pan. One is this pan, which is circular, and another is this pan. It is somewhat baffled shape. This is baffled shaped pan, which is used to avoid vortex formation while coating. Then we have the polishing equipment. This is the polishing equipment. For polishing the tablet, after the coating has done, we'll fill the tablets inside this container and we'll attach this over here. And then we'll start polishing. Then we have this main drive, this is the motor, and this is the air compressor. This is the motor through which the electric supply is given, and this is the air compressor which we use. Now, this is the hot air blower. Hot air blower is used by this provision. We can connect this pipe to this pan, and for having this hot air, we'll use this hot air blower. Then is this spraying solution in which we will fill. This is the container in which we'll fill the spraying solution inside this, and we'll close it, and we'll be pressing this, and from over here the spraying solution will be sprayed. This is the nozzle. We'll be spraying it from here in this manner, and this will be on and it will be rotating, and then the tablets will get coated. For starting this equipment, we'll switch on the main button, then we'll get this display. Over here is the air temperature controller. This is the air temperature controller. We can set the temperature we want. This is the on-off switch of the air temperature controller. When we want to start, we'll first set it and then we'll on it. This is the start and stop button for starting this equipment. This is the heater on-off button. Now the heater is off, and when we want the heater on, we'll on it. Now this is the speed rotator. This speed rotator will rotate this pan. The speed that we want, we can adjust it over from here. And this display indicates the RPM, the blower RPM over here. This is how we can rotate the pan, and that will be indicated what is the RPM. We'll fill the tablets inside this pan and we'll rotate it, and then we'll spray the spraying solution from here. And if required, we can also connect the hot air blower. After the coating of the tablet is done, we'll further move on to polishing. And for polishing, we'll attach this. Then we'll polish the tablet, and after the polishing is done, we'll switch off all the switches and then the main switch. This is how the coating and the polishing in the tablet will be done.